Hi guys, it's Caitlin, and today I am here to bring you a small book unhaul. I just want to start off by saying this isn't meant to be offensive. I don't necessarily have to have the same taste in books that you do to be a good person or to be a true reader. You don't have to have the same taste in books as I do to be perfectly reasonably qualified to call yourself a book lover. So now once that's out of the way, let's go ahead and get into it. The first two books on this list I actually have already gotten rid of, so I'll just put the pictures here. The first book that I got rid of was 100 Sideways Miles by Andrew Smith. This book follows a boy who was injured at a point in his life, and so now he sees things differently and he measures time in miles that the earth has traveled around the sun or rotated on its axis or something. I DNF'd the book. I tried. I really did. But I got like 75 pages in and nothing had happened. It wasn't a long book in the first place. I think it was like a 200-page book. And the boy was just like constantly repeating himself and I didn't like it. So I gave up. And then after a while I realized, look, I'm never ever going to read this book again. So what's the point of even keeping it on my shelves? The next book that I've already gotten rid of was Reboot by Amy Tintera. This book follows a world in which a virus has done this thing where it kills people and then certain numbers of them revive randomly after a few minutes. And it follows a main character who was rebooted after like 198 minutes, and that's like the longest that anybody has ever come back after having died from. And apparently the longer that you're dead, the less human you are and the less emotions you have. But overall, I just didn't really like the story because I felt like the character didn't really fit into that because she was super emotional. It had a really bad case for me of insta-love and I just didn't enjoy the story, so I got rid of that one. The next book that I am unhauling is The Magicians by Lev Grossman. I'm sorry, Tress. This book I read last month. If you watched my February wrap-up, you know I didn't really enjoy it. I didn't hate it by any means. I gave it 2 stars. I'm never gonna reread this. I wish I'd liked it more, but I didn't. And there's no point in kind of taking up space on my shelves for a book that I didn't like and will never reread, no matter how gorgeous this spine is. The next book that I'm getting rid of is probably going to be the one that upsets people the most, and that is Daughter of Smoke and Bone by Lainey Taylor. I know that this trilogy is a lot of people's favorites, but I didn't like it. I was honestly bored through it. It took me ages to get through this book. I didn't like Karu. I thought she was an idiot. I did like Akiva. I liked the character that we kept having flashbacks to. Like, I found her story interesting, but Karu is the main character and I really didn't like her. So I decided I'm getting rid of this one as well. The next book that I'm getting rid of might come as a surprise to some, but not really if you watch most of my videos, and that is The Moon and More by Sarah Dessen. This book follows a girl, and I don't really know what the plot was. This is the only Sarah Dessen book that I haven't loved, and in fact, I actually kind of hated it. I didn't like the main character because I just felt like she was just kind of traveling through life, and everything was like happening to her, and she was just reacting to it. And I never got any feeling of character growth from her. I never liked her boyfriend. I never liked the love interest in the story. I don't think there was even a plot to this story. Like, the second I read this book, I honestly had no idea what even had happened in it because it was like nothing really happens in this book for me. So it was really disappointing and I am just tired of looking at my Sarah Dessen shelf, my eyes catching on this, and feeling that familiar sense of frustration and unhappiness. So I'm gonna get rid of this so I can look at my Sarah Dessen shelf with nothing but joy. So these are the books that I am unhauling today. Thank you guys so much for watching my video. Go ahead and comment down below. Let me know which of these books you've read, if you liked them, what you thought of them. Hit like if you liked this video, hit subscribe if you really liked it. Please don't thumbs me down just because you really love one of the books on my video. You have every right to like that book. It's no offense to you that I didn't. Say bye. Bye. Bye, guys. Everybody knows that I love. What do you want? Okay, you want attention? Come sit with me and shut up.